If you are trying to install Microsoft Windows 11 but you couldn't because of these error messages, then this video would help you to step by step install it to your computer, basically any computer machine. Okay, we will install it on that computer. Okay, let's get it ready for installation. It is way less than that one in qualifications. And we shall just install Windows 11 on it. Okay, seems to be ready now. It's already connected. So, we have our Windows 11 is here. It's a bootable drive. So we connect it here. And when we turn it on, a prompt will appear for the startup program. I don't know, maybe escape button, sometimes delete button, sometimes F1, sometimes F7, based on the computer in itself. To start the startup program. And so you adjust that startup program to boot as a priority, boot from the USB drive. In this case, we have this, the name here is called TD key. So for sure, we are going to find it in the startup program. And then we push it to start up from here, okay? This is our USB where our Windows 11 installation bootable drive is there. So let's just click enter and it will start from the USB.